mean, when you think about water, you know what I'm saying, in a puddle on the ground in New York City, it's full of dust, debris, garbage, and so on. But as it evaporates, you know, evaporation separates the debris from the water, and the water becomes purer and purer and purer as it elevates through evaporation. So if you start to see things from a higher perspective, from a spiritual perspective, everything is beautiful.
Bill God.